This man is healthy and willing to work. He's also 62, and no one will hire him. Isn't there anyone on his side?
There are thousands of jobless people in this state who are poor beyond belief because they made one mistake. They live past 60. Well, there are laws in this state that say that you can't fire people because of age. If any employer thinks otherwise, I'll see him in court.
Frank Bellotti, Democrat for Attorney General. He's on your side.